Her bear cub has been with us for over a week now, and he's turning into a little bear. His legs look longer. He's kind of in a gangly, awkward phase. His strength is good, his health is great, but he needs to get to 10 pounds and he needs to eat on his own before we can take our next step.
You're good.
Hang on, buddy.
You know, I definitely want him to move on to a wildlife park where he will have the opportunity to be with other bears and hopefully regain some of the instincts so he can go back out to the wild. But at the same time, I'm just a little bummed because he brings joy to us.
He's 9.8 pounds.
9.8 pounds? Oh, 10's our magic number, so.
Yeah, almost there.
So we're almost there.
I think he'll be there like an hour.
In an hour? I think now he's just angry and wants his breakfast.
Yeah, he does. Angry bear.
All right, come on, buddy, let's go back and eat. For all practical purposes, we fit the first criteria. He's at his weight. It's very exciting for us. That's one of his huge mile markers, but he's not quite in the clear yet. He has to start eating solid foods on his own and not be dependent on people bottle feeding. Come on, big bear.
He's been munching a little bit.
There you go.
Yeah, he's starting to eat the solid.
That's awesome. No, that's a great sign.
Mm-hmm.
He thought about me, but he went back to food.
I'm always taken back by the state of Florida. Like, right where we live, we're surrounded by such beautiful wildlife. And I've seen black bears out in the wild. And it's amazing when you know that you can be a participant on part of that equation of, hey, I can help rehab this animal and release them back out. And you know you're participating in their success.
That just really encourages me. So we'll get him a few more days, maybe another week. He may turn into a wild bear just yet.